Yes, generally, it's hard to get a high D score, high difficulty score
with the ribbon.
But the gymnasts who can really do set themselves apart. And the top two at the moment are doing just that.
Well, second gymnast for Malaysia. This might just start to affect the team score and the position. Is our Amzan. And the final performance of the day. Off we go.
One starts with a miss. Just didn't quite catch cleanly on the first throw. But she's recovered well. Really lovely height on the leaps. Catch there right at the end. Didn't start so well that routine, but it certainly grew in confidence and was much better by the end.
Well, Team Malaysia will need some good performances if they want to finish in the medals. Silver at the last games and that drop of the ribbon won't help. It's so hard, Christine, once you make a small error to really compose yourself, and then you have to really work hard in the rest of the routine. Shows a real strength of character.
It does, and the trouble is with a mistake right at the beginning, you sort because it's to music, you are sort of often catching up your music. It makes more than just a mistake.
Absolutely, because the routines have to work in time with the music, because that's a massive part of the routine construction.
So when you have to go to retrieve the apparatus, you just have to leave that next bit of the routine out, and it possibly could be something with quite a bit of difficulty in it.
Well, to get into a top eight. Oh, it comes in. Amzan scores 24.3, 11th place in the ribbon event.
And we're now getting to the point where one of the teams could drop a score.